Hello, my name is Mike, and today we're going to go over how to connect your forms to Google Sheets. Now, some of you have been doing this already in Formidable, but as of today, you can do it natively. That's right, no third-party tools needed. Those of you that were already using Google Sheets with Formidable through Zapier should be extra excited, as this should save you some money. Let's get started. First, activate the Google Sheets add-on in Formidable's add-on section. This is for a different add-on because I'm recording this before the update goes live, but it'll be there. Then we have to do the hardest part of the whole setup, getting credentials from Google. Go to console.cloud.google.com and create a new project. I titled mine Google Sheets, but you can name it after your form. Click Enable API and Services and choose your new project if needed. Then click Enable APIs and Services at the top. We need to enable two different APIs, the Google Sheets API and the Google Drive API. These will let us send the information from Formidable to your Google Sheet. Once you've done that, click OAuth Consent Screen and choose External. Click Create. Then name your new app, choose your email from the dropdown, and put in your website address. You'll need to put in the parent domain of whatever you just put in, and then another email address for contacting the developer. Click Save and Continue. Click Save and Continue on the next pages, and return to the dashboard of your application. Here, you'll need to click Publish, you know, so it'll actually work. You're not done yet, though. We need to make the credentials. Click Credentials, then Create Credentials, then OAuth Client ID. Choose Web Application. Name it, or be lazy like me and don't, and then under Authorized Redirect URIs, put in your website with the trailing slash. Click Create. Two long strings will come up. Go back to Formidable and under Global Settings, choose Google Sheets. Paste the two long strings here, and then click Activate. Whew, we're done with the annoying Google part. On to the less annoying Google part. Let's make our Google Sheet. I'll create a new sheet and make a header for each question of my form. In this case, it's a 10-question survey. Then I'll go to my survey form and choose the settings. Under Actions and Notifications, you should see a new Google Sheet action. Click it. Select the Google Sheet you created. You'll see all the headers you made show up here. Just set them up with the correct field from your form using the shortcode selector. Once you're done, you'll see that there's an option to send any entries your form already received to the Google Sheet. To be safe, make sure you update your form before clicking this. I don't have any entries yet, so I won't bother. Also, for your information, any manual updates to your Google Sheet will not transfer over to your Formidable Forms entries in WordPress. This is a one-way button. Okay, let's test out the connection now. I'm going to skip ahead and finish filling out this form, but I won't do any cuts after so you can see how fast it works. I'll click Submit, and let's go to my Google Sheet. It's already there, instantaneously. And that's how you can connect your forms to Google Sheets. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.